With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, here our question is, how many structurally isomeric dibromobutanes are possible? So here, you when you write the formula of dibromobutane, it is C4H8Br2, because dibromo. Now when you calculate the degree of unsaturation for dibromobutane, it will come out to be 0. How? Because degree of unsaturation is number of carbon atom minus number of hydrogen plus number of halogen atom by 2 plus number of nitrogen atom by 2 plus 1. This is the formula of degree of unsaturation. So here number of carbon atoms are 4 minus number of hydrogen atoms are 8 plus number of halogen atoms are 2, because dibromo they are saying in the question, divided by 2, number of nitrogen atom are 0 plus 1. So when you solve this, you will get 4 minus 10 by 2 plus 1, that will be equals to 0. Okay, so here this double bond equivalent or degree of unsaturation value is 0. This signifies that it does not contain any ring or multiple bond. All single bond will be present. Okay, now let's start making the isomers. So generally, if you make the first isomer, typical isomer will be C. Here 4 carbon chain, because it is butane. Attach one bromine here and attach one bromine here. So this is your 1-1 position. Similarly, you can make 2-2 position also. So here it will be your 2-2 position. Okay. Similarly, you can make 1-2 position. So one bromine here and one bromine here to the adjacent carbon. This is your 1-2 position. If you can make 1-2 position, so you also can make 1-3 position. So here one bromine attached here. 1-2-3, and next bromine is attached to third carbon. So this is your 1-3 position. And similarly, you can make 1-5 position also. So 1-4 position also. So 1, this is your first position and this is your fourth position. So this is your 1-4 position. And finally, you can make 2-3 position. So one bromine here and one bromine at third position. So this is your 2-3 position. So here you can see how many isomers are possible. 6 isomers are possible. 6 isomers. So your answer will be 6 isomers. Okay. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.